The man was over 6 feet tall. He played for the Habs in Montreal. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, I like the way he played two-way hockey. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, although he was good, he wasn't cocky. At the core of every winner, there is a two-way winger who can play the off-wing if required and can contribute goals and assists. Gets the puck out his side, plays hard every shift. The man was over 6 feet tall. He played for the Habs in Montreal. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, I like the way he played two-way hockey. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, although he was good, he wasn't cocky. He was good along the boards and on the short man. He rarely turned over the puck. A wily angler, he would take away your ice. And along the boards, he could end your night. The man was over 6 feet tall. He played for the Habs in Montreal. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, I like the way he played two-way hockey. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, although he was good, he wasn't cocky. He won 6 Stanley Cups, 5 as a player, 1 as the GM of the Stars. And they had a letting in who also played two ways, and also Guy Carboneau and Mike Keane. The man was over 6 feet tall. He played for the Habs in Montreal. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, I like the way he played two-way hockey. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, although he was good, he wasn't cocky. Played for the Petes. He had a high threshold for pain. But pain isn't permanent, unlike pride. And he played through it to compete for the prize. The man was over 6 feet tall. He played for the Habs in Montreal. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, I like the way he played two-way hockey. Bob Gainey, Bob Gainey, although he was good, he wasn't cocky.